Can French bulldogs swim? It's easy to see why someone might think Frenchies can swim. After all, they overheat easily, especially in the summer, and the water is a great place to cool down. So while it might be tempting to let your Frenchie cool off in the pool, it's important to know that they absolutely cannot swim. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. This secret training technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. Why can't French bulldogs swim? Due to their compact size, short legs, and lack of snout, these dogs were just not made for the water. Most will sink like a rock if left unattended. Even if your French bulldog can swim a little bit, they won't be able to sustain it for long. Unlike other dog breeds such as Labradors, Frenchies are unable to swim to the surface once they start going under. Do French bulldogs like water? The sad part is, yes, they absolutely love the water. So, despite being unable to swim unattended, if given the opportunity, Frenchies will want to go into a pool. That's why it is so critical to teach them that a human-sized pool is 100% out of bounds at a very young age. You can satisfy your Frenchie's love for the water with strict visits to the beach or a children's pool. Can Frenchies still enjoy the water? With that being said, and while you should never let your French bulldog swim unattended, here are a few ways they can still enjoy the water and cool off while having fun. Life jackets. If you want to let your Frenchie frolic and play with the family in the pool during those hot summer months, you're in luck. There are life jackets that have been specially made to fit your little dog and give them enough extra buoyancy to keep their head above water. If you're buying a life jacket for your Frenchie, be sure to get one that is tight-fitting to avoid the risk of it slipping off or not keeping your dog afloat. In many ways, these life jackets serve as inflatable flotation sleeves due for small children. The extra flotation can help keep them above the water, but in both cases, it's important to still closely observe your little one to make sure they are doing okay. Even with a life jacket, a French bulldog's nose is still barely above the waterline due to the compact nature of their faces. It's important to supervise your dog at all times while they're in the water, and don't take them in any water with a current. The ocean with its many waves and unpredictable tides is not a good place for a Frenchie. Also, you should be very strict when ensuring your Frenchie only ever enters the water with their life jacket on. This is critical. Teach your Frenchie to swim. Even with strapped-on flotation, it's still important to teach your dog how to swim, and especially how to safely exit the water. This can save their life if they accidentally fall into water above their head when you're not around to help them get out. Use the buddy system, a method where you swim alongside your dog and help them get the hang of paddling with a life vest on and keeping their head above the water. Treats are always a great training tool and are especially useful when it comes to the prescribed post-swimming ritual. This is when you should rinse and dry your dog off, ensuring they know the proper way to exit the pool on their own. French bulldogs absolutely cannot swim, and should never be allowed in the water unaided and unsupervised. Having said that, your little dog can still enjoy pool days with the family through the use of special life jackets and proper training. You can even get them a little pool of their own where they can safely splash around and stay cool. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel, Little Paws Training, if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.